All right, going for this ride. Everybody's here. Good morning.
Hey, how's it going?
All right. You've been part of the club for a long time?
Mm-hmm.
It's my first time too, yeah.
Yep. Yep, just got a scooter. We're gonna get out with some like-minded people.
Yeah. Yeah. How you like it?
How do I like it?
I was thinking about getting the 150.
They're freaking awesome. The ADVs.
What they get up to?
Oh, this one I've gotten up to 78.
Okay.
But dang. I modified it a little bit. From the factory, they go about 70.
All right.
But it takes a while to get there.
Gotcha.
You hit the limiter and it bogs right back down to like 68.
Gotcha. What these run? 42?
The price?
Yeah.
Well, their MSRP is 43, but okay. The dealer markup, I paid $5,000 over it. They had dealer markup for them everywhere. So it was over five when I.
I got you. Look good. Yeah. check out the Vespa. All right. I've been thinking about one of these. Never seen one in person. What year?
2004.
Okay. What CC is it?
125.
Okay.
How's it going, man?
All right, yo. Nice to meet you. Dwight. Nice to meet you, Eric. Okay.
You still at East Point?
Yep. Oh yeah, East Point Power Sports.
Pretty cool, huh? Oh, sorry about that. What is this?
It's hard to explain.
I got you.
I got it online.
Okay.
So it's like a clone.
I got you.
But it's 50cc. It has a CVT transmission.
Yeah.
And I can almost do 45 miles an hour.
There you go. Long as you're having fun.
Yeah.
What CC is this?
150.
Okay.
Yep, I get about 55.
There you go.
60 where the tail went. 50 where the front went.
Gotcha.
It's super light, man. It gets blown around like
that. Same with this. Yeah, same here.
What surprises me the most about this is it'll do a wheelie with nothing but throttle, right out takeoff.
Damn. You done anything to it?
Nothing. Like, it's got so much torque right when you first get in it, man. It lifts it right up.
Wow. It's a grind. Ruckus. Check this out.
You got a train horn.
What's under this frame, or you built it complete?
A Honda Reflex 250.
Gotcha.
No, it doesn't. I like it. No, it doesn't load.
I actually rode this bike all the way to Las Vegas.
Yep. I believe it.
Yep. I just got new tires on here. The rear tire that I had on here, yeah. I bought before I won it.
Yeah.
And not even fucking 3 weeks later, it was fucking bald. When I got to Vegas, it was bald.
Wow.
Yeah.
You rode back on the ball?
No, I junked the body and then put the screw in the back of the car. It was way too cold to come back out here in, what was that, February?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it had rain or snow, but I mean, it was just too cold. It was way too cold. Especially at night.
You know, give everybody some space, a little bit, be comfortable. Try not to crowd everybody. Try not to weave in and out of lanes and shift lanes. It's kind of like if you find a spot, stick with it. Because
That's yours?
Have a good time.
Hey, turned out big, more than I thought. More than I thought. Good to see you. Run right there. Sit go. You got about 5 minutes. Yep, run a sit go. Mount up. Yeah. We off. Right now. I like this.
I think we got about 30 minutes of battery time.
Yeah, I know.